go on growing.
Indeed they do.
I tell you, I love vegetables.
It's true. I love them too.
Plant a radish, get a radish, never any doubt. That's why I love vegetables. You know what you're about.
Plant a turnip, get a turnip, maybe you'll get two. That's why I love vegetables. You know that they'll come through.
They're dependable.
They're befriendable. They're the best pal a parent's ever known.
While with children,
it's bewildering. You don't know until the seed is nearly grown.
Just what you've sown.
So plant a carrot, get a carrot, not a Brussels sprout. That's why I love vegetables. You know what you're about.
Life is merry
if it's very vegetarian. A man who plants a garden is a very happy man. Plant a beanstalk, get a beanstalk just the same as Jack. Then if you don't like it, you can always take it back.
But if your issue doesn't kiss you, then I wish you luck.
Every turnip green, every kidney bean, every plant grows according to the plot. But with progeny,
it's hodgepodgey.
Or as soon as you think you know what kind you got,
it's what they're not.
So plant a cabbage, get a cabbage, not a sauerkraut. That's why I love vegetables, you know what you're about. Life is very, if it's very vegetarian.
Very, 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 very.